Hello, YouTube, and it's Cybertron765 back with another episode of Assassin's Creed 3. And let's go ahead and continue on with the game. So we just passed that mission where we had to go into the cellar of that building, and we're going down in the cellar right now, it looks like. It's all black. I can't see anything. Oh, there we go. And this dude's John Adams, like the beer dude. Okay, so I think I'm getting out of Boston through these tunnels, basically. Because they caught me killing the dude that was going to start the Boston Massacre.
They'll help us find our way should we get turned around. I wonder why they built these tunnels.
Which way do I go? This way, maybe? What's this? Okay, I can like that.
Excellent.
This is kind of creepy. I don't like this.
Much as it pains me to say it, you must.
Oh, there's rats.
The rats.
Yep. That's a rat. I really don't like this place. It's really scary in here. Oh, there's light up there. Like a... maybe a checkpoint or something. Okay.
Well, well. You were right.
Well, who was that dude that was just behind me?
I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest in you. Ars. I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire.
Okay. So this is how we learn to pick locks, apparently. Carefully move the mouse up and down and locate and hold the right angle. Repeatedly press the mouse buttons to break the lock. Well, that seemed rather easy.
Well done. The printer isn't far. Let us reconvene there.
Okay, that was one whole mission in and of itself, so I'm gonna continue on and keep going through another mission. Okay, to travel quickly between key locations, open your map and select... okay, sure. I need to go this way. I went the wrong way. How nice. What did I do? All I did was run. Oh, I just kicked him in the nuts right there. Oh, and again. And, ooh. I need to become anonymous. Okay. How was I ever supposed to get in there? That was kind of cool. That dude is dead and he just did a flip. Oh. That kill face. That was pretty funny. Interact.
You ask a great deal of me, Sam.
I know, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't important, if it wasn't vital.
Who's this dude?
Fine. Just this once, though.
He looks like the hobo dude from the Polar Express.
Resetting the type is neither quick nor easy. To say nothing of the cost, should I be discovered.
I shall not forget this kindness.
Nor I.
His work will see your last little bit of notoriety erased. Come, I'll show you how to leave now that order's been restored. So, now you've had a chance to see how it all works. Untoward actions will upset the citizens and inevitably lead to the guards being.
So it was pretty much the assassins that set forth the events to the revolution.
Much more aggressive in their pursuits. I showed me three ways to turn the tide: remove wanted posters, bribe town criers, or visit a printer to create your own propaganda.
This feels wrong. Why not just speak to someone and explain my innocence?
You can't be serious.
You can't be serious.
Speak with the harbor master and he'll see you home.
Thank you for everything, Sam. I promise one day to repay the favor.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Like this.
Okay, where do I need to go? Somewhere. This dude right here? Yeah, I just stand up on your table. Sorry about that, sir. Where do I want to go? What? F1 is the legend. Okay. What am I supposed to do? There's an exclamation point over this way. Let's try tab. See if where it's at. It's right here. Right there. Okay. Aw, you can pet the dog. So apparently I was wrong about this mission being action-packed. This past mission being action-packed, because there wasn't much action. Except for me taking out those dudes outside that building. Oh, sorry, sir. I didn't mean to push you. Oh, okay, that was just kinda stupid, Connor. Oh, there's two missions that I can do. What? That's weird. I thought I was really close to a mission from the map. What? What? Why am I so far away? Can I take a horse? Yeah, there we go. Ooh, I didn't mean to do that. I just stole some dude's horse. Okay, I didn't want to go this way. Ooh. Sorry, little kid, I just accidentally ran over you. This reminds me so much of Red Dead Redemption, where you could just steal people's horses and stuff. Can I ride down this way? Yeah, I can. Oh, and... okay. Can I jump over this? Oh yeah, I can. That's awesome. Okay. Desist, sir. No, I will not desist. I want to go up here, I think. Oh, there's a turkey right there, and another turkey right there. I just knocked that lady down. Those dudes just started running when I came up behind them. What is that?
Someone should disarm.
Don't know what that was all about, but I killed him. He was red, so he was bad. Horses run way better in the snow than people do on this game. Oh, was this that one fort that I had to break into? I just rode right through them. That's funny. Except yes. Oh, they took my freaking horse. That's stupid. Oh my gosh, it's gonna take forever to get there now. Can I just run straight there? Oh geez. Oh gosh. I'm not gonna do that. Cause ain't nobody got time for falling to their death. I should have just gone to the other mission first. That would have been the smart thing to do, but you guys know me, I'm not smart. Oh, I missed. Dang it. Where am I going? Tab again. Oh. This is just ridiculously far away. Oh, I can fast travel. Yeah. I should have just done that in the first place. Okay. That was way easier. How do I start the mission? Oh, okay. Hey, can I fast travel again? Oh, no. Dang it, I can't fast travel. Oh, it's only 465 meters away, so I should be good. Ooh. So, apparently the Assassin's Creed movie trailer came out, which... that movie looks like it's gonna be awesome. Yeah. It's got Michael Fassbender in it as the assassin. And now the Animus kinda looks crazy, but... you know, if it's a good movie, I'm gonna watch it over and over again, so it doesn't matter. So... I think I'm gonna stop the episode right here, just because it's taken so long to get to this place. But next episode, we will be doing this mission. So please like, comment, and subscribe. There will be links to my website and my social media pages in the description below. There's Tumblr, Twitter, and Facebook. Like me on Facebook, follow me on Tumblr and Twitter. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.